Good morning, everybody. Are we focused? Yes, we are. It is another insane day out here in Bali.
Yeah, we finally got the vlog camera battery, which you left at home.
Ryan left the vlog camera battery at home. We had young Rocco bring it out for us, save the day as usual. Yeah, we got a pretty sick view from where we are right now. We've got a nice little villa going on. It's been pretty sick so far.
Yeah, been here a couple days now, been down to the wake park a couple times. I've been trying a couple new double flips. Liam's been practicing for the competition. Went to Mississippi, did some diving. Tried surfing, got wrecked.
Yeah, we kind of suck at surfing. We brought the surfboards, which are there. And we've pretty much just been getting destroyed over and over. I've got really bad surfing rash, as you can see. And the surfing leaves a little bit more practice, I think. We need to practice that.
Definitely.
But yeah, villa's nice, heads are fun. So I don't really know what our plan is for today, but
yeah, we'll come up with something.
We'll take you along for the ride.
But as we got out here, both myself and Liam fell victim to Bali Belly. I actually had it the first time that I came here. Liam got it this time as well, and it's not very pleasant. Basically, you just get super ill for 1 or 2 days, and it's not a very fun experience, to be completely honest with you. You feel completely drained, very ill, don't you, Liam?
Yeah, so we were kind of throwing up and it was not a good time, but we're back. Yeah, so we're gonna head to Amplitude Skate Park in Bali. Where is it, Ryan? So yeah, it's up in Canggu, and we're gonna go check that out. And I think we're gonna go down to Uluwatu, meet some of the boys down there, and we're gonna be chilling with them later in the day, and then heading to Single Fin tonight. So, good little day plan. So yeah, today's plan. Let's go.
Oh, they're playing music here. I don't like that music. So we've been skating for about, how long would you say, half an hour now? I have never been so sweaty in my life. Look at my hair. It's like I've been in a shower. But skate park is super fun. Just not used to the heat. The pump track is awesome. I'm kind of scared to slam on the pump track because I feel like it's going to be sandpaper on my fragile skin.
How sweaty are you?
Hella sweaty.
So we just got back from skating and it was definitely the hottest I've ever skateboarded in. We were both absolutely dripping with sweat, but nevertheless, the park was sick. The pump track was super fun and yeah, the little street section was fun as well. So just got back to the villa, had a quick shower, got changed, and we are about to head down to Uluwatu to a little bar called Single Fin, which is super nice. I was there last year when I was here, and yeah, I'm super excited to get down there. And yeah. What do you mean? What do I mean? And yeah. Check out some of the shots that we got from there.
What did we need to say? We needed to say that we hope you enjoyed the vlog and we wanted to get more clips, but we've been crazy busy. I don't like this.
Wait.
Don't do that. We wanted to get some more clips, but we didn't get around to it, but you can check up on what we've been doing on our Snapchat and Instagrams, which are down here.
That's in the wrong place.
I can't, because I deleted the clip, I've already made the Snapchat go to my finger, so I'm gonna do a couple and see which one. It's like, comes from around the back here. We're pointed this way. And it goes, down to here.
There, somewhere. Yeah. Alright, done.
Snapchats are going to be here. I don't know how to get there, but the Snapchats and Instagram have ended up here.
Perfect. Cool. Catch you guys in next video.
That is going to be it from us, but yeah, we'll catch you soon. Check out the Instagram, check out the Snapchat, and yeah, we'll keep you updated on next week's activities and what we're doing.